Gantheaume Point, Broome. Some real rock formations at Gantheaume Point. Across these ones, really smooth, like they've been melted. Really smooth. Like chocolate brownies. These are the man-made dinosaur footprints. So you can see what they look like when the tide's in, because I think just out there is where the real ones are, but you need to wait for a very low tide. Different. Johnny Chi Lane. Broome Airport. Wiley Creek Pearls, or Willy Creek. Japanese here to deal with the diving industry. A lot of them were drowned victims, others had divers paralysis, which would be called bends now. Many died in cyclones. There's about 919 people here. A lot of these headstones are from local reef rocks. I think this obelisk had the names of those that were killed in cyclones, or one particular cyclone, I think. Far from Gantheaume Point, Broome. This beach is full of cars. Big fire way over there. Thank you. decided to stay for the sunset at Gantheaume Point. Getting to Gantheaume Point, there was a massive amount of cars all rocking up to that part of the beach. Turns out it's a message lantern event or something. You put a message in a lantern that floats out to sea. But it must be hundreds and hundreds of people there. Broome Caravan Park. Got a bit of a fog this morning. There's my site, number 75. Massive big lap pool. Just joins onto this massive lagoon style pool, but it is quite busy during the days. It's a huge park, wide streets, every site's got room for a pony. Just arrived at the Kmart at Broome. Rather interesting location for this car park because the airport is just over that fence. go the camels. Here comes the sunset. Some of the dogs here are going a bit mad over the camels. Well, that was a pretty laid-back video for Broome. So down to Port Hedland next. So if you like that one, don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe if you like. And I'll see you on the next one. Thanks very much. See you later.